Hello people of the internet, I am Solrak Dragon and welcome back to Dark Souls 3, The Ashes of Ariandel. I'm down at the base of the tree here, and things have changed since the last time you guys saw. Obviously, I've got different weapon. It is just still the Uchi Gantana, but I changed it over for a Chaos variant. Excuse me. Because Freps crunted out on me, and it only recorded 37 minutes. And I was at this boss for most of that 37 minutes. This boss is ridiculous. I've also got a new ring set up as well. I have a Void Sword ring on, which does help give me a little bit more damage. Also have the Night Slayer's ring, which breaks this sucker's guard so much better. Also figured out this sucker's vulnerable to bleed. Have many more Estus Blasts this time around, as plainly seen. I don't have one of the rings on right now because in the last fight, I came very close to winning. And then Wolfie McWolferson decides to charge me for hell. Attack, immune damage. This sucker can be bled. Very nicely. But this sucker hits so freaking hard, it is not even funny. Go up to the Ashen, drink one. Why, when I only cast two spells and one of them was a miss? Well, are you kidding? He was right there. Don't have enough force of will to stay locked on. I can't even respond. I was behind the pillar, and he hit. You can see my frustration with this boss right now. I'm beginning to consistently kill the Grave Tender, and I know I can kill the wolf, but it is too fast for me to respond. Go back to the Night Slayer's ring. When we kill them, we need to switch over to our other rings. Honestly, that should mean I should swap my rings around so I only have those ones, but I'm nonsensical like that sometimes, so yeah. And the first round of wolves, by the way, is so annoying. Sometimes they decide, oh, you know what? We're gonna just circle ya and not give you a chance to actually attack us. Their moveset, like all dogs in a Soulsborne game, is sporadic. To the point where it's hard to predict. Saving grace is that this sucker is not. That would just take me off at a very high level. Very early wolf here. But that also means very little Captain's Blast use. Which is good for me. Sage ring. It's already
Yes! Finally!
Valor Heart and Champion Souls. Ember restored. Souls retrieved. Thank God Almighty. Visions of Night, therefore sadness, may the flames guide thee. I don't even know whose sword that is. I don't care. I did it. Oh, you have no clue how long I've been at this. Good freaking lord. Good lord. I do think this is Artorias' place, though. I really do. That sword and grave and just the Colosseum style there does make me feel Artorias. There's a bonfire down here. It's almost like they're mocking me a little bit. Go ahead and light it. And we're going to travel back up to the Firelink Shrine and spend these hard money. Good freaking lord. And we're also going to switch back to our Crystal Uchi because we had to take off Crystal Uchi. Yeah, I know. Switch the Lloyd Sword Ring back for the Bellowing Dragon Crest Ring. And the Young Dragon Crest Ring is the only other one. I think I will do it. The Ring of Favor and Protection is nice, but... And I also think the Chlornathai Ring is something I should probably be having on. Because while the Sun Princess Ring can help, it's just not good enough, honestly. I should have come to that realization quite some time ago.
Pretty
got our Crystal Uchi back. Woot. Also, real quick, let's give her the Captain's Ashes.
Gracious, let the... I only hope her.
And let's see what new she has. Nothing, no new embers. A Titanite Slab, that's new. That's definitely new. Beyond that, though, I'm not really seeing anything. Stern, Morn, Dancers, Smough, Lorien, Golden, Dragon Scale, Black Iron, Firelink, Black Iron, Exile, Assassin, Black Leather Thief, Leonhard, Carla's Hat, yeah. The Firelink set, I think, though, is something I'm going to want to pick up on my other character.
Ashen One.
Oh, wait, there was Millwood Knight armor in there. I saw it very briefly.
As for the Link.
Level up. Well, then, hey. I don't need you to tell me what to do. What are we leveling up again? I honestly don't recall what it called for me to start pumping next. I think bigger would be a wise thing, though.
Ashen One.
Because we are very, very squishy right now. I'll have to look up some builds. Maybe Dex should also go up, because I do think Dex does give spellcasting speed buffs. So maybe I'll start on this one, splitting our levels between Dex and Vigor. 5 to Dex, 5 to Vigor, that sort of thing. Maybe. We'll figure it out. But thank God I finally beat that son of a biscuit. Alright, now we can go down this path. I don't have much in the way of flasks, I just realized, but that's fine. There's just bugs down here, which honestly are not too threatening. I take them down with my blade. Yeah, not threatening at all. Oh wow, you can actually fly across there. Too bad that's not gonna do you much good. Unless you hit, of course, then you know. It does. Lots of buggy bugs down there. Rot, again, is very disgusting. Part of me is actually tempted to boost my stamina as well, but I don't think I need it. It's all buggy bugs on this floor. Then there was this illusory, which leads us to the bottom floor. Just check. Because, you know, it would make some sense. Some. Yeah, this is buggy bug heaven. Or hell. I'm just very glad that I've got decent enough damage here to deal with these suckers. Got a wandering one over there. This one is beginning to come. Shit, that's fast acting. Parasites! Are you kidding? Friggin' mosquitoes. That is what they are. That has become painfully obvious. These suckers are mosquitoes. If I die to mosquitoes, I'm gonna be pissed. Just because I don't want to deal with some of them. No! Not again. I died to bugs. Well, that's something. That is something. Okay. I'm not ticked. I swear. I'm perfectly fine here. Having died to a bunch of mosquitoes. Oh, you didn't all want to line up like lambs for the slaughter? Really? You go right above my attack. Again. At least I know how to deal with this. Like I said, at least I know how to deal with the worm. I just didn't bother with it last time because I didn't think I would need to. Still fast roll. On me. I'm fine. Can't believe I've got to resort to having a freaking flame torch equipped. Although, I can't really say that because I do have it equipped in Bloodborne, and it is very useful there. Torch required ahead. Yeah, I kind of figured that out myself. So when one drops, they all drop. Lovely. Ain't this a lovely sight? That one's coming towards us. More likely than not. Eyes open. We didn't draw any aggro. Good. Yes, I really don't like these things, given that I'm resorting to using my magic on them. They bug me and that was not a pun. Well, it was a pun, but it wasn't meant to be one. It was meant to be a very, very serious one. On me. Draw another one's aggro. We're clearing them. Slow and steady. This section is at least clear of them. Except there is normal pies, and now we've drawn two more. Killers down here for your advantage. Central area is next. No. We're not doing that again. Okay. Central area is nearly clear. We got one more that looks to be... No, we got a few more that are probably going to be floating through this area. We seem to be activating them quite high numbers. No! Can't be low on health when they do that leap regardless, though. Okay. What do we got right here? Blood gem. Makes sense, to be honest. Okay. I think we've taken care of all of the patrollers. Now, we start picking them off. That wasn't really a good illusion, I'm gonna be honest. Did he draw aggro? Yes. Yeah, that wasn't even really good illusion. It was like the shape of a door in a solid wall. Pretty much even a Dark Souls noob would say that is obviously an illusory. Almost dealt with them all, though. And then we'll take that illusory wall back. Wilhelm's armor set. So, after we killed him, his body teleported down here. Good to know. Back to school. And I'm just gonna safely take him. No risks. Alright. So that's all of the bugs. Good. And we have time for contraption. Contraption ahead. Okay, turn it. What are you activating? Something. It's obvious, though. I think I'll go another 15 minutes before calling it an episode, by the way. Oh. Hello. Freed? I want to say your name was? Uh-oh. It seems that it brings that down. Interesting. Very interesting. Speak like you're. in the entrance to the catacombs of Carthus. Yep, much like that. Okay, so that probably leads to another area. Good to know. Not going there just yet, though.
As ashes will be, ever seeking fire.
I've already found my flame. I'm just trying to seek the end of this DLC. Another crystal lizard. Go for it. Twinkling. Meh. It's not great. It's not bad, of course, but not great. Where does this place us? This places us high up on the root. This places us... where? Okay, if this places us where I thought it places us, I was gonna be pissed. Don't you dare. Oh, I'm not gonna dare there. I'm not gonna dare. Yeah, if this had placed us where I thought it was gonna place us, I was gonna be very, very angry. Actually, we're like behind. This is a whole other part of this. Huh. Can we get up and... there we go, we can get up and we can get over, but it's pointless and nearly gets us killed. Okay, don't do that then, people. Alright, so we have roots to travel and nearly give us heart attack in the process. Okay, lots of blood stains here. Fall there, and then a misstep, I'd imagine. Unless that's not the right way to fall. In which case, I'd guesstimate right here to down here. Yeah, that's the wrong way to go. But I pay attention very slightly. So gently fall. Ooh, boy. Stay calm. Oh, yeah. Definitely gotta stay cool, calm, and collected. I'm actually gonna quickly swap out the young dragon crest ring for the silver cat ring here, just for, you know, my own sanity's sake. There we go. Got an item up there. That's cool. And drop. What is this? This place again? Yeah. Pyromancer's Parting Flame and a Homeward Bone. Dark Spirit ahead, therefore Ember. Really? Is it really a Dark Spirit? Liar ahead. Princess required ahead, and then Taylor required ahead. Is this where we face Priscilla? I mean, it does sort of have resemblance to that as well. It is! Oh, because you come up here and you drop down. This is the painted world. This is the painted world. It's gotta be, right? Or it was painted to be reminiscent of it. I don't know. But, yeah. This is cool. Is there really a dark spirit ahead? I don't see bloodstains, so I'm skeptical. I don't know. I'm gonna use the coiled sword fragment to go to Bonfire Last Rested at. I'm not gonna do a suicide jump there. No siree. That would be silly of me. Very silly. I still don't know how to get to that one place just yet. But I'll figure it out. Do you have anything to say?
Leave us, thou art the...
No. You're just reiterating that I am, in fact, the Lord of Anolod. Well, not Anolod, but... I mean, technically Anolod, but, you know, semantics.
Those who aren't kin to fire cannot paint a world. Those absorbed by fire must not paint a world. Don't worry. I haven't forgotten, Mother.
Mother? And that was a very weird little mantra there. Hello? Do you have anything new to say?
I wish to paint a picture of a cold, dark, and very gentle place.
Your appearance doesn't exactly remind me of anybody.
One day, it will make someone a goodly home. That's why I must see flame.
I kind of wish I could show you flame. But clearly I cannot. Oh yeah, this is probably another fool who died from rolling down. Yep. Okay. Let's proceed forwards here. We got a couple minutes, so we...
Flickering once again. Not enough blood yet shed.
Not blood enough shed.
My flail. Bring me my flail. Ah, Frida. What stops thine ears? Please, my flail, right away.
Now the real fight begins ahead. We'll give this one shot, I think. Is this a giant? They're in a chair. The chair is held down by stakes. He might even be held down to the chair. Hello, dude? Dude, can you hear me? What do you look like? Oh. You look quite grotesque.
Oh. Bring Frida to me, please.
Sure.
Canst thou not see the flame flickering once again?
Not really.
Soon will it surge. I can see it. Feel it.
Okay. You're not the boss, are you?
Fret not, Father. We have no need of thy flail.
Frida is the final
boss.
'Tis
only the flame quivering at misguided ash.
Misguided ash, huh?
Please avert thine eyes. Snuff out these ashes for good.
Oh, you will not snuff out these ashes, Sister Frida. Let's test how magic fares. 496. You hit hard. Okay. And you deal. I do. You're invisible. Much like Priscilla. Whoa!
Return from whence thou camest. Huria surely awaits thee.
Okay. Maybe I was underestimating her, but that is where I'm gonna call this video. Next time on Dark Souls 3, I guess we'll face Sister Frida and then probably bring this dude his flail. Wherever that is, but, for now, I've been Solrak Dragon. I hope that you've enjoyed this video. If you have, leave me some feedback in the form of a like or encounter. Summoned later at a separate location. That's interesting. If you guys like this video, give me some feedback in the form of a like or a comment. If you guys want to check out more videos by me, be sure to check out my channel below. And if you like what you see, drop me a subscription. Outside of all that, though, I will see you all in the next video. Have a fantastic day, everybody.